The time has come to be a fucking superhero.